it's amazing. The people are very passionate here.
Reserved in what they'll, what emotions they'll display in public. Like, you know, you won't catch guys like singing the words because they want to be like, tough or something.
They're
like,
too cool.
They're too cool, yeah. And so from a performance perspective, you're thinking about them, you're like, okay, are they enjoying it? I think they are, but here in Brazil, they just display the show. That it's much more transparent, so we have that connection right away, and it's super rewarding.
When you see how much fun the crowd is having, obviously it makes it a lot more funner on stage for the band to have fun, and then it just creates just a great show all together.
Obrigado!